Venga, vamos a ir a la zona donde estaba la barrera roja. Y ahora la hemos roto, vamos a ver qué hay en esa zona. Y vamos a continuar, mira las ovejitas.
Started.
Smell. I knew it. Hey, you. Are you kidding me? Wait. Whoa. Wait.
Hey. What we got here? New friends, huh? Why don't you go say hi? You keep growing like that, you'll be bigger than me before long, won't you? Maybe it'd be best to just say goodbye here.
Just kidding.
Yeah, I know. You're sticking with me till Dodge wakes up. Could be a long wait. No one knows.
Hey, what would? You watching me or something? Say something. Or something!
Didn't want to interrupt. And, you know, I didn't quite know where to begin.
you don't have to begin anywhere. What happened to Dodge? Wasn't your fault.
But Saz...
Mm-mm. You got more than enough weight in your shoulders already. It was my fault at Uriday, letting Dodge out of my sight like that. That one's on me.
And you're just gonna deal with that on your own. Is that it?
I don't have to. I got this guy. And you? You got Vanille. You weren't alone. That kept you going, didn't it? Listen to me, trying to act all parenty.
Well, don't give up. You're getting the hang of it. Really?
Vale, hemos llegado a una zona que parece que hay chocobos. Aunque también hay enemigos de estos, acuáticos. Supongo que aquí podrás coger... Ah, mira, hay una pluma. La pluma es chocobo. Para coger un chocobo. Artefacto, etcétera. Ahí hay un artefacto. Bueno, pues aquí se pueden conseguir chocobos. Vamos a hacer un guardaído. Vale, ahora lo que vamos a hacer es coger un chocobo. Sí, yo no sé si puedo. Y... Cogemos esto, cogemos un chocobo y daremos una vuelta por por el Grand Fall.
Ha!
Any doubt.
Te dicen cómo se suben el chocobo, pero este será con una pluma, a ver. ¿Qué hay que hacer, amigo mío? Aquí hay como un objeto, boludo. Ahí hay algo. Ah, es el chocobo pequeñito, creo. aquí otra vez lo mismo.